new antibiotic class could axe MRSA and other superbugs. After this pandemic, we need to face global health issues. One of them waiting in line is antimicrobial resistance. At the University of Liverpool, scientists may have an answer to superbugs, a new class of potent antibiotics meant for resistant germs. According to the WHO, antimicrobial resistance occurs when bacteria, viruses, fungi, and parasites change over time and no longer respond to medications. Bacteria can develop resistance against antibiotics, viruses against antivirals, and fungi and parasites against antifungals and antiparasitics, respectively. Overprescribing is one recent link to resistance. Got a cold? Take some rest, drink plenty of fluids, and maybe put hot packs on your sinuses. Doctors should not prescribe antibiotics unless tests confirm the culprit is bacterial. But can we stop resistance? As per the Mayo Clinic, drug resistance naturally happens that can be slowed but not stopped. Like us, microbes also adapt to their new environments, and survivors of antimicrobials will evolve with resistance. So, experts constantly assess the effectiveness of existing drugs and develop new ones to fight resistance. However, their efforts in combating the problem are turtle speed compared to the uptick of resistance. A common resistant microbe or superbug is MRSA, typical in hospitals and medical facilities. Methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus is incredibly difficult to treat because the staph can resist numerous antibiotics, including some of the strongest we have. Without medical attention, MRSA can cause bloodstream infection, which spikes the odds of complications and deaths. Liverpool scientists offered something new to the table, a new class of antibiotics. These are synthetic in nature, developed using the molecule taxobactin, derived from a producer bacteria that uses it to kill other bacteria in soil. Synthetic taxobactins were found to kill a wide range of bacteria collected from patients. The performance has beaten currently available antibiotics. Even MRSA in mice was totally eliminated by taxobactin, wherein it accumulates at infection sites for up to 24 hours in greater amounts than that required to kill superbugs. The synthetic compound was evaluated as robust and stable at room temperature for years. So no need for cold storage to fight superbugs. To make it cheaper, scientists revealed that swapping certain amino acids could lower the price of materials by up to 2,000 times. Also, automation could cut down the process from 30 hours to 10 minutes. Finally, they optimized the scaling level to yield 1 gram from the previous 30 milligrams. Adjusting it for large-scale purposes could unlock 1 kilogram or higher yields. Taxobactin is still a work in progress. So far, the best thing research observed in tests is the lack of resistance against it. Do you know what superbugs are? When was the last time you took antibiotics? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.